This statue is a statue of one of the first pioneer heroine women of the 11th century. And she traveled a lot with her son, Snorri. Funny name, huh? Sounds like Snorri. And he was the first European child to be born in America. Very weird. And he lived here in Iceland and built the first church here. And the farmhouse over there. And those are the sod houses behind me. And there's 900.